You ready?
No.
I'm ready.
I said I wasn't ready.
Dude, look at Matt Ears. Look at Matt Ears. Have you ever played this game before?
Never.
Well, you're in for a treat. The treatiest treat. It's like a Snickers, basically. You're in for a Snickers treat. You like Snickers, Sonny?
Yeah. Yeah, you're not good at this.
Hey.
What?
I'm great. And done. Your turn.
Why would you just stop there?
That's where I want to stop.
Start.
You look beautiful. Did you do your makeup yourself?
Oh, there we go.
Oh, I should have told you how to play it, but I figured you would have guessed.
I am guessing. I am the game master. You see this? Just
dude, wait. I'm impressed.
Here we go. See that? See that form? Yeah. See that form?
Dude, the calisthenics in that.
Now,
you had to pay attention to go first. Or to stop.
Dude, you think? I don't know what I'm doing.
Yes.
I'm the best at this game.
You sure?
Yes.
I don't know if you are. I think I'm the best in this game.
Do you see this right here?
How much will you bet that you'll win?
How do I end turn?
Start.
Yeah. There we go.
We should bet something. How much do you think you're going to win?
Three stachios.
So do I have to, like, if I lose?
I don't know.
Do I have to get you some stachios, or do I have to get you your own?
You can hand me three stachios.
Okay, I didn't know if you wanted me to go to the supermarket, buy an entire bag just to give you one. Or three, I mean.
I wouldn't mind that.
Well, you'll only get three of them.
Yeah, grab one to your other dude's crotch right there.
Yeah, man, I like grabbing on dude's crotches.
Good thing that's on record.
I'm not lying. Why would I lie about just dudes being dudes? Nothing better than this. Dudes being guys. There's a vine like that. Yeah. Did I just blow your mind or what?
That
bam.
Arm string.
Ooh, your turn.
You're hovering. That's so cheap.
Dude, you're cheap. You're like $3.
Me up.
That sucks. You have 55 seconds.
What? I didn't know there was a timer.
There is a timer. You didn't know, honestly?
No, I didn't.
Well, now you know.
Whatever. I'm not worried. I'm the best.
You're not? I'd be worried if I were you.
You see that?
Yeah, I see that. I saw a lot of things. You know, I didn't see you win this because we haven't finished the game yet. Dude, you're blowing my mind. My mind's being blown. Dude, bro. Dude, bro.
I don't think this was well thought out. Which one's my leg? I don't even know.
Hey, just press A. You're welcome.
Oh, whoops.
Dude, solid. Oh, dude, that lag. Okay, it didn't lag. Okay. Hey, hurry up. You're running out of time, bro. And by the way, you can't be in the sides. That's crossed out over there. Just for reference.
Oh, man.
And, dude, you're out of time. Ooh, that was close. That was down to The Wire. Man, talking about the TV show The Wire.
Got this.
Is there a TV show called The Wire?
Maybe. I think there's that, like, Station or something.
The Station?
I don't know.
I don't think there's something called The Station.
You're a station.
What station am I on the radio?
7.
72.9 WBLM Augusta. So the station's kind of like that in Augusta.
You gotta stop it when your wiener's in the proper position.
Sure.
That's how you know you're doing good. See how I got mine?
Yeah. Okay. There we go. That was pretty good. Yeah, you got it, man.
Why are you screwing me up so much? It's like you're trying to make me lose.
It's like weird how competition games work, or competitive games.
Can't even get off the ground.
Dude, just stand up. You're welcome, by the way. Giving you some solid advice.
Just kidding. Don't worry.
I'm not. If you're wondering, I'm not worrying.
Yoink.
Yoink, doink. Doink. Hey, Josh, you know what you are?
A beautiful man.
A doink.
Oh.
Dude, you're screwing up left and right. Bro, nice grab. Grab onto my wiener.
I think I'll pass, but thank you for the offer.
You're welcome. Anytime, bro. If you ever just want a wiener grabbing, just ask me. Just call me on my phone and be like, hey, wiener grabbing? I'm like, heck yeah, I want some wiener grabbing. And then I just won't show up to the party. Because I don't want to.
That's all I got. I'm totally screwed next
round. Oh, yeah,
round.
You are. Unless I somehow just fall off the tower, which I could. This game is so freaking dramatic.
Yeah, I mean, look at his face.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I guess you're right. I didn't even say that. I was redundant. You're just looking at his face.
Ooh.
By the way, I'm the master of this game. I played this game a total of a few times.
Wow.
Yeah. Does it blow your mind or what?
That's a lot.
Yeah, it is. I didn't know you could play online, though.
Armand Sorley.
Woo!
Come on!
Caleb. Yeah, have fun with that. Caleb Quater.
Don't worry.
Vintage.
Don't worry, I got this. I'm the
best.
I
don't believe you.
I'm the best.
I don't believe you. Are you the best? Do you beat the rest? Because I'm the rest, so you're going to have to beat me. Dude, I can see the focus right in your eyes.
I refuse to lose. This music, it really helps.
Oh, I honestly love the music in this game. It's just hilarious. Dude, you're getting the hang of this. Let me tell you something. You're getting the wiener touching hang of this. Give me that.
I started off weak.
Dude, I'm rooting. You started off weak, but you're the underdog. Now people are rooting for you because you're the underdog.
Dude, you're a zombie.
Zombie. Look at that. Dude.
Whoa. Technique.
Did I tell you I played this game a few times?
These because are some elite strats right there.
Dude, they don't call me the dude climber for nothing.
Never heard anyone call you that.
Because you don't go to the gay bar that I go to.
Just go like, take that as a compliment.
A compliment? How? Oh, I almost screwed myself. I pressed the wrong button. That could have been any button if you think about it.
Ooh. These guys got crazy strength.
I bet they do.
That just flop right over.
Yeah, I'm going to flop all at you. Yeah. You can do it, Oscar. Unglaub. Dude. Ooh. Dude, you're the underdog. Dude, there's like so many dogs under you. That's how you're the underdog. Dude, you are getting the hang of this. Honestly, if you beat me, I'm going to be very depressed for years to come. So
years?
So you better freaking lose.
So you better not beat me.
Yeah, because not because it's you'd be very selfish if you win. Let's just say that.
Think of the children.
All five of them. We have five children. What are their names again?
Hernandez.
One.
Joel Momo.
Two.
Frances.
Three. And then Joemma again. Because we just like the first names, the first guy really so much. Sung. Yeah. Look at these strats. Oh, fuck. I fucked it up. Dupe. Bat.
This is my chance.
Is it?
Yeah, you messed up.
Barely.
Yeah, look at you.
I didn't mean to press the X button.
You're messing up. Your hands are clamping. You can't do this.
Dude, my hands are all clammy. It's a double whammy. This commercial that said that.
Look at this.
Dude.
You start off so strong in the other game, look at you.
Ooh, I pressed the wrong button. That could have been the end for me, honestly.
Yeah, it's only like you have 3 minutes.
3 minutes?
I don't know.
Do you not tell time, Josh? You're almost graduated high school and you still cannot tell time.
It's a lot of times.
So many of them you could tell. I don't know which one to pick. Here you go. This is getting, I'm getting, I mean, are you sweating?
I'm always sweating.
It's gross,
that's
actually.
That's how we survive.
I've been meaning to talk about your sweating, and it's just disgusting, actually. Like, are you okay, honestly?
I'm a waterfall.
I did not want to bring it up, but...
This is why I like swimming so much, because people don't notice.
Yeah, I didn't want to bring
it up. Oh, God. Oh, no.
Come on, man. You can do it. Like, I honestly don't want to bring up your sweat, because I thought you might be embarrassed or something, but honestly, you fucking sweat
a lot. I'm embarrassed. That's why I'm sweating, obviously.
Wait, why are you sweating?
Because I'm embarrassed of life.
You're just embarrassed because you're sweating so much, so you just sweat more?
Yeah, it's just compounding sweat.
Like, you're just jogging. You're like, one day you're just jogging, like, wow, I'm sweating. Well, I'm self-conscious suddenly. And then just bam.
Ever since then. All the time.
Yeah, nailed with your brother. Like, your mom was talking about it earlier.
I totally
know. Oh, shoot. Oh, God.
That much higher than you did last time.
Ah, bam.
Just fling yourself.
Dude, nice. Dude, honestly, that was pretty fucking good. No one could deny that. Except for my mother. She denies everything. She hates me.
She denies your birth. No, that's not my son.
Yeah, pretty much. Why?
So you're just like dancing.
Dude, you see that? That was risky.
Your side is so much easier than mine.
Because I made it hard for you. Oh, dude, look at that. I got some shortcut going. Dude. Ooh, that camera.
It'd be so much better if the people screamed just perpetually.
Just like a blood-curdling scream. I'm just going to do this level for them.
Like this guy, well, he would be all, ooh! You know.
Of course.
This guy is all,
Francis Woon. Dude, Francis Woon me so good last night. Swooned me off my feet. Is that how that word's used?
No.
Oh, then explain to me how it's used.
I don't know. Do I look like an English to you?
Oh, in English? You say?
Yeah, that's what I said.
You do, first of all. Dude, you got the strats down. You know how to play this suddenly. Dude, I'm starting to sweat. I'm not gonna lie.
I was already sweating, so.
I can tell. Seriously, it's a problem. Are you gonna get help for that? Because I think you should.
I think I should just start, like, putting a kiddie pool under me.
I think you should too.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh, oh no. God.
Josh, oh, no. Stop. Just take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. See, you would not be able to do that last one if you didn't take a deep breath.
Thank you. Come on.
You got 12 seconds.
Good enough.
Fair. Yeah. I mean, yeah. Yeah. X. Dude, I'm so fucking up. Woo! That's why they call me to the rodeo. Because I did so good the first time. They're like, you gotta do more. I've only been to one rodeo so far.
I've never been to a
rodeo. Dude, when I go to my second rodeo, I'm going to be like, you know, this isn't my first rodeo. And they're going to be like, yeah, we know, Calvin, you were just here last week. Like, yeah, I was. And it ain't my first. Boop.
They probably, like, just walk away.
Oh, shit, man. That could have been the end right there.
You should just not hit A.
I could not find the A button for a second, actually. Okay. Dude, you make me sweat.
Sorry, I'm just acting.
Are you?
Well, I'm singing for, like, him.
Here. Zachariah? What kind of name is that?
It's a good name, that's what. Oh, God.
Good point. Hey, do you remember our children's name? I think I forgot to name one of our children, by the way. I think I only named four, and two were the same.
Man, I'm done.
I'm so done. You can do it. You're the underdog. You've not been above everything yet. You've been under all these dogs. I've also maybe talked about that. Why have you been on nipple cleaver? This is again.
Why can't they just stick with this one?
This is not the time. God damn it! We'll cleave his nipples one day. I promise you. You know what? You can do it. I believe in you, honestly.
You really can't yell at people for playing games, but I mean, nipple cleaver has been just non-stop games.
Yeah.
On and off, but
dude, I'm surprised you're actually getting this. I'm getting nervous. I'm getting nervous.
Oh, no. This is not what I wanted.
I'm sure it's not.
No. No.
You almost said you pressed the button. Why am I sideways? Oh, God. My mojo.
Oh, you got wings. That's not fair.
I think it's a disadvantage, actually.
No, because you can just fly right up.
It's true.
Woo!
Oh, man. It's not with my best. Ah, fuck. X. Okay. B-A stands for badass. So my code name is at the rodeo.
That you've been once, two once.
Yeah. Dude, one time's all you need to get is the feel I need for street cred, you know? I don't know where the buttons are. That's my weakness.
I haven't used a controller in so long.
Yeah, same. That's actually a lie, but I haven't been meaning to look at them for so long.
And the last one I used was a PlayStation controller, so.
Dude. But you grew up on the Xbox. Ooh, dude, I'm getting close.
Well, yeah, that's why I was able to be, like, awesome right off. But
here. Dude, is your stomach getting knocked? Because mine are. Mine is. You got grape junks. Junks.
Oh, man, I can't even get off the ground.
Isn't it so hard? This game is so stressful. I'm so nervous. Honestly, like, if I had a top 10 list for stressful games, this would be
nervous. No.
Oh, no. Don't let it discourage you. No, keep going. Keep going. Don't let it discourage you. Come on, Rock. His name is Mark Rockin' Batch.
It's the grapes that are distracting me, man.
Dude, it's the Rockin' Batch. It's the Rockin' Batch. That's why his name is that. The grapes are the Rockin' Batch.
I can't. I don't know why.
You can do it.
No. I can't.
You can do it.
I can't.
You can do it.
I can't.
I believe in you.
No, bro. No. Josh. I'm scared.
Oh my God, Josh. You have set. Just give up. Just fall off.
Never.
If you can't be the best, you can be the worst. Just do it. Well,
I tried
player jumping. One wins. So you want to do another match?
No, because I won.
Really? Did you? Who is player one? Josh? Don't be a stubborn Sally. Be a jolly Josh.
Oh, well.
No, you didn't. Josh, this is your mother speaking. Who won?
Me.
No. You're gonna go to your room. Give me three pistachios. I win.
They're over there.
Get up and get them to me.
Give them yourself.
No, that was the deal.
I won.
No, you did not.
No, the deal was you give me three pistachios. I never concluded or confirmed what you do. If you win.
Josh, look at me. Josh, look at me.
No.
Josh.
No.
You're not gonna get your Christmas present. Santa's not gonna come this year. Santa's not gonna come this year.
Santa's not
real. See, go to your room. Josh, go to your room. Go. Hey. Don't make me get the belt out.
This is a re-record. I'm telling the police.
Don't tell the police.
Police.
Do you want to go out there or not?
I got my spit down.
Okay, Josh, do you want to play a two out there or not?
Yes.
What'd that mean?
Yes.
Okay.
I'll win that.
Okay, you better have him for that.